goes through your mind? Away from you.
I'm just glad to bring the trophy back to Morgantown. That was a big thing that we had this week. So they had the trophy like 6,000. At the beginning of the week, it was like 6,190 days. And Coach Brown is counting it down. 6,191, 6,192. And today was the 6,195th day. And we brought it back to Morgantown. So that was the main goal for this game.
What was about the running game today, that especially the first three quarters, what enabled that running game to be so effective today?
We just knew that it's going to be a physical game, and whoever ran the ball better was going to come out with the W and take home the trophy. And I feel like our scout team gave us a great look all week.
Hey, Leddie, the first play from scrimmage was like maybe a long touchdown to Sam. I'm sure you guys probably circled that one when it hits. Just in that particular moment as an offensive player, what were you thinking there? Just one
next play. Next play. One, that's just the first game. Play the game. It don't really affect the whole game. Just next play.
Yeah. Speaking of next play, I say mission accomplished there, right? take me through just that opening, and I think it was Frazier cleared out a lot of real estate.
Yeah, so like I said, our scout team was giving us look all week. We've been running that play all week against that look, so I knew exactly what to do once I got the ball. So that was all on our scout team. They did a phenomenal job this week.
What look are you referring to there? What was the look that they gave you that you saw there?
Just a 4-1 box. The double team working up to the backer.
So when you've popped them before, but when you pop a run like that, does anything go through your mind when you get maybe to second level, third level, wide open?
Get to the end zone. That's the only thing I'd be thinking of at that moment is just get to the end zone.
I know some people look at the video board to see if somebody's chasing them. Do you peek at that? Did you know somebody was closing on?
Yeah, it was number one.
Mm-hmm.
I was looking up, yeah. It was number one.
Any worry he was going to catch you?
Oh, no. No.
How do you expect to have Michael Hoffman blocking, playing today, have on the run again, have three guys?
I'm just happy to have both our tight ends there. I'm happy that Mike's back healthy. He was a big key to winning this game today.
You do a lot of shotgun runs. We think about under center, additional handoffs, two tight ends, things like that. Not really spread offense, but it works.
They don't really change anything, but probably my footwork, but my read keys are still the same. Line still blocking the same way. Just back at 7 yards instead of 5 yards with the quarterback next to me.
Eddie, what do you think worked best for you today?
Just believing my read keys and believe in myself and my offensive line. My offensive line did a phenomenal job today.
You guys are trying to run the clock out there in the last couple of possessions. What you're trying to do, were they did Virginia Tech just stacking the box and making it really difficult? What was happening?
They was loading the box, but like I said, the way we run it, it don't really matter how many people they put in the box, because I got certain green keys that I look at, and I believe the first one coming off there, I had slipped, but it would have been a big run. I just slipped because he sent the nickel from the front side. So I tried to hit the backside and I just slipped. I just lost my foot in there. After that, we just knew it was about to load the box up. So I just kept telling the whole line, just need a first down.
You had to depend on the defense there at the end. So, from the sidelines, what do you do? I mean, you're sort of helpless at that juncture. What do you do, and then you're thinking, and then when the final knockdown comes, what goes through your mind?
Just tell the team, get off their feet, get off the bench, cheer on the defense. Get the crowd going as loud as we can. That's really all I was telling people in that moment. And once he got tackled, it's over. Where the trophy at?
So when do you start preparing for Oklahoma?
Monday.
And what are you looking at specifically going into that game?
I'm not really sure yet. I'll find out Monday.
Leddie, how do you guys find a way to translate the success you've had offensively over the second half was today in that Maryland game?
Just be us. Be the offense that we run. Don't really change anything. Play physical. Play nasty. Just be WVU offense.
Okay, anything else for Leddie? All right.
Thank you.